afternoon, everyone. Today, I am going to tell you a story entitled Little Red Riding Hood. Little Red Riding Hood lived in the woods with her mother. One day, she wanted to visit her granny. She brought a basket of nice cake with her. On the way, she met a wolf. "Hello, little girl. Where are you going?"
"Oh, I'm going to my granny's house. She lives behind the trees."
The wolf had an idea. He rushed to granny's house and ate up granny. After a while, Little Red Riding Hood reached granny's house. She asked granny,
"Granny, what big eyes you have."
"Oh, it's better to see you with."
"Granny, granny, what big ears you have."
"Oh, my dear, it's better to hear you with."
"Granny, what big nose you have."
"Oh, it's better to smell you with."
"Granny, granny, granny, what sharp, sharp teeth you have."
"Oh, it's better to eat you with." A few kilometers away, there lived a strong and handsome woodcutter. He heard a loud scream. He rushed to granny's house and knocked the wolf with his axe. Granny jumped up from the wolf's stomach and shouted, "Hooray, I'm free!" Little Red Riding Hood never met the wolf again. That is the end of my story. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.